on my hand.
In Chicago, people are seeing wind chills that feel like 20 below zero.
I'm looking forward to the summer. I'm not going to complain about how hot it is.
In Minnesota, those wind chills are dropping to 45 below. And in nearby Wisconsin, a propane shortage has families having to bundle up, even indoors.
Normally they're barefoot, so yeah, they've got socks on, we've got a hat on the baby.
Another industry bracing for the impact of the cold.